So I'm going to write an equation on the board and you solve it in your mind. And once you're ready, just show me a thumbs up. Can you share your answer?
1,500.
Any other answer than this? No? Same answers?
Oh. No, same.
Okay. Can you tell me your strategy?
So first, I decompose 1,090. Then I added 6 plus 4. 10. Then I added 10. 1,100.
Based on matching your answer, where do you think she has made a mistake? Yes?
930 plus 560 equals to 1,490.
Exactly. Do you agree with him?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
I need to rectify over here. And then? Yes? Okay. Any other strategy?
So I did it on the number 9.
Okay.
So first I started from 594. 964.
Okay.
And I went 100 forward. And I reached 664. And I went 200 forward. And I reached 860. Then I went 400 forward and reached 1,264. Then I went 34 forward and reached 294. Then I went one more 200 forward and reached 1,494. And then I went 6 forward.
Okay.
And reached 1,500.
Any other way of solving it?
So mine is a little
A little like a chandelier.
No worries.
So I decomposed 564 into 560 and 4.
Okay.
And I decomposed 936 into 930 and 6. Then I did 500 plus 900 and I got 1400. Then I did 60 plus 30 and I got 90. Then I did 4 plus 6 and I got 10. Then I did 1400 plus 90 plus 10 and I got 1500.
Great. Any other way? Yes.
Mine is like, I think I went on the number line.
Okay.
And then what I did was, even I started from 564.
Mm-hmm.
And then I went up 36 steps ahead. And then I reached 600.
Can someone tell me why do you think he added a 36 first? Yes.
So then he gets a like an even number.
Even number or
friendly number.
A friendly number. And how is it going to help him?
So then he can just directly add 900 because the 36 is already gone on 600.
Yes.
So
exactly.
And then I directly added 900.
Okay.
And
1500. Great. All right. So now tell me, which strategy do you think is the most efficient and why? Yes?
The fourth one.
The fourth one. And why?
Because you just do steps and then you can get your answer very quickly.
All right.
I also think the fourth one because it's made like into a friendly number and then you like you added it.
Okay. Any other strategy other than the fourth one? Do you
have two.
Think? Yes?
I like the third one.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's very simple and you can get
the end of the loop
fast.
Okay, so simple and fast according to her.
The fourth one, it's quick and efficient.
Yes.
And I like the second one also because like if somebody is like kind of confused because of this problem, then you can do the second one. Because that's easy and it's
but why? Like, why is it easy?
Because like it's 100, not like higher numbers like 36
okay.
and 900.
So it's recomposed further.
Yeah.
Alright.